right now. We did one of these fillers earlier. This one went earlier, filler A, and it was a 20-spot filler with 10 winners. And there's our 10 winners right there. That one went earlier. We're going to do one right now. And this one has 10 total spots in 5. So it's still 50-50. It's just less total spots and everything. So it's still kind of pretty much the same. So anyway, you want to be through here 7 times. And you want to be in the top 5 to score points in the break. Good luck. 7 times through on our random. Wishing you the very best in contenders. Lucky number 7. Lucky number 7. Almost said it's on 6. And then I was like, wait a minute. It needs to be on 7. So that's how our top 5 end up. Congratulations. You guys are getting into the break for a discount. And so that's terrific. And there's our filler winners and everything. And now it's just time to rip. So congratulations with filler 20 and 10. And congratulations with the 10 and 5. And now let's go ahead and random the owner names and teams 7 times a piece. We'll stack the lists up side by side. And that's how you get your team in the break. So that's what's happening right now. We're getting ready to pull 5 autographs out of Contenders Football. Lucky number 7, the first list is finished going through here. Good luck, everybody. Hope you hit big. Seven times. Lucky number 7. And this is how things come together. You can see your team now in the break. Good luck, everybody. Hitting some of the big rookies like Daniel Jones or the running back. Maybe, Tom, you will be looking for Jacobs. Gosh, what's his name again? Is it Josh Jacobs? I think it is. The running back for Oakland, really good. There's all kinds of ways to hit in this, so let's find out what happens in this contenders. Maybe we're pulling down a Minshew, quarterback for Texas. He's done really good. Minshew. Oh, did I say Texas? I meant Jacksonville. Let's see what happens. Josh Jacobs. Good luck. Good luck, everybody. Is that Minshew right there? Yeah, that's a Minshew rookie for Jacksonville. Right, five autos, and our first autograph is right here for the Texans. I'm sorry, for the Titans. I said Texans, but I meant Titans. It's Preston. Congratulations, Preston. Nice one for you, sir. And so that is good stuff. Nice rookie card. Hit number one. Coming out of the break. The next hit is a Josh Allen rookie card. Ho! Nice one. Josh Allen rookie auto. Boom. So already we've had two autographs already. Jacksonville Jeremy E hits this thing. Thanks, Dallas Clark. Draft class. Oh, that's a really cool draft class. Oh, my. Oh, my gosh. Look at this auto. Oh, my goodness. Ho. Ho. My gosh. Terrific. Low numbered hit for the Eagles. The rookie wide receiver for Anthony comes out. All right, here's a legendary, Charles Tillman. Rookie of the year. is in MVP contenders. This one goes to the Ravens owner. Another legendary. Winning ticket, Ravens Ray Lewis. Really nice Kyler Murray Rookie of the Year contenders. Lions gets this one. MVP contenders. All right, nice legendary contenders, Bo Jackson. Very nice, Troy Aikman. 21 of 75. Two more autographs coming up. Good luck, everybody. Two more autos. What's it going to be? And this rookie, Dax Raymond for the Bears, comes out. Contenders. And in our final pack. So right here for the Colts. Redskins get a nice one. All right. So, yeah, the Bears hit. Did we have, yeah, we had the Eagles. Did I miss an autograph on marking an autograph, or did we get four? Let me see. Chicago hit. That was VM. Congratulations, VM. I I'll do a quick hit recap and look for more autos. Yeah, I thought it was a good box. I'm going to quickly go through anything that I may have missed. Here's a nice Troy Aikman. Excuse me. And I didn't show this one off as being a parallel. So that's going to go to the Cowboys owner. I missed showing that. That'll be in a nice case. I put a lot of these duplicate ones over here. Maybe this was an autoed hit because maybe there's two sides to it. Oh, look at that. Oh. Colts hit in the break. Oh. Surprise, surprise. So that's good stuff. That was a 5 autograph box. Nice. I didn't turn it over. I just looked at it on this one side. I didn't turn it over, and so I thought that's what, because it kind of looks like some of these. It says round numbers on the back of it. Anyway. Yeah, great card. Great hit. And so that's all of our hits out of the box. That was the Colts. And so, Preston, congratulations. And that's good stuff, man. Awesome. Second round numbers. Outstanding. Yeah, I mean, that looks like the front of a card to me. Once we didn't find autograph, I was like, wait a second. So anyway, lots of fun in that box, fun break. We got more great stuff coming up. Let's get some updates. What is going to happen next? I think Cooperstown might happen next. Let's see. What's happening? Cooperstown baseball. Jersey is coming back around down to 19 left in Gold Rush baseball jersey. So Tom, yeah, Tom, I think noticed it before anyone else. That's right. Tom, if you go back up into the chat, that absolutely was Tom saying, hey, flip that thing over. Team left in Elite Extra Edition. Good luck. Good luck in this one, Joshua A. You're in Elite Extra Edition coming up. Elite Extra Edition Baseball with 8 autographs. And then the Orioles are gone here in Cooperstown. Let's see what other boxes are pretty hot right now. Those are definitely some of our hottest boxes. Cooperstown in Elite Extra Edition Baseball. The jersey. Gold labels at 11 left. So I'll grab gold label. Yeah, that's correct. If nothing else sells out, or if it slows down a whole lot, then we're just breaking tomorrow, and so we just pick up where we left off, and that's kind of how that goes. No, we'll be starting much earlier. Tomorrow we'll be starting up I think around 1 or 2 p.m. Eastern, a lot earlier. Yeah, a lot earlier. Somewhere in there, you know, 3. I'm not sure because it's going to be AG tomorrow, so I'm not sure what time he's starting. But definitely, if we'll get started earlier. Today, we got a really late start. We never usually start this late, ever. Gonna make a Bowman draft baseball filler. Good luck in there. Yeah, Bowman draft jumbo. Yeah, Josh, see you tomorrow, man. Come on by tomorrow. We'll be here. Thanks for coming by. Lots of fun. right. So that Bubba Jumbo baseball filler is out there available. And right now we're down to six left in Cooperstown. Good luck in Cooperstown baseball. Sure thing, Alan. Good luck in Gold Label and Cooperstown coming up. Good luck to you, Jeremy. Jeremy says, hey, what the heck? What the heck, huh? We'll see what happens. Good luck in this box break. Gold label is sold out. And we're going to rip that thing open and hit something big. All right, good luck in Bowman Draft Baseball coming up. Mr. VM, I hope you hit big. And Bowman Draft and Cooperstown. Yeah, it's really cool, Scott. That is cool stuff. Very neat. No, we haven't ran him the USA cards, Dallas, not yet.